Police say a man broke into a Blair County beer distributor, and police say that thanks to some neighbors, he was caught in the act. Lauren Hensley talked with those neighbors who called 911. Lauren?
Marty, Richard Reed was arrested inside the city beverage in the city of Altoona. Now, police say that he entered the beer distributor through a panel on a garage door and began playing music. When neighbors heard that music, they became suspicious.
Robin Moyer and her husband were enjoying a nice warm spring evening at their Logan Township home when they started hearing some strange noises coming from the beer distributor next door.
I could hear a lot of noise coming from over there, like someone was pounding on the door. And then we heard music, which we definitely knew was unusual.
According to Logan Township Police, Richard Rage broke into the city beverage by breaking off a panel on a garage door. Moyer called 911 after hearing the music. Police say they found Rage in the driver's seat of a city beverage van. The van was running and music blasting. Police say they saw stacked next to the garage two 36 packs of beer and one 30 pack of beer. Police say the man admitted his plan to take off in the van.
It's usually pretty quiet around here. You know, it's mostly businesses. We're about the only residents right in this area. So it's definitely unusual. A little excitement, but yeah, luckily not something we see all the time.
Moyer says if it wasn't for the nice weather, she wouldn't have been outside to hear all of the commotion.
I would hope someone would do the same for me if they saw someone over here.
Rage is facing burglary charges tonight, and he's expected to appear in court later this month. Reporting live, Lauren Hensley, 6 News.